Yeah, it sure is, Kim. You know, for the last few months, fences like the one you see behind me and utility substations, they were being defaced with unsightly graffiti that no one would consider to be art. The vandals spray-painted words like goon and ghost throughout this neighborhood near Shawnee Mission West High School. Neighborhoods soon got sick of seeing it, and they started working with police to keep a closer watch over what was happening. And that led officers to arrest two high school students that they believe are responsible.
That's the sweet part about this deal, that the neighbors are banding together along with the police department. We're going to go out there and we're going to assist cleaning up. So this is a neighborhood that they watch what's going on, they call the police, and that's what we want.
Police are volunteering to work with these neighbors again this weekend when there's an organized cleanup to remove all of the graffiti. All it takes is one neighbor with a power washer. Lacey says since police made the two arrests, there haven't been any more reports of vandalism. Police also call this a good example of the broken window theory in action. If neighbors tolerate so-called minor crimes like this, it could lead to bigger problems in the neighborhood. And police say they're thankful that neighbors brought this to their attention quickly, and they began working together to nip it in the bud.